Do you feel that this is, if we grant a public hearing tonight, that it will be in full compliance with UDC?
Commissioner Bell, again, I had that same concern and discussed it with a legal staff member who unfortunately is not here tonight.
Legal staff, in all due respect to them, don't make decisions for the county. We do. And you're the staff, and we rely on you to give us that clarification. And I'm not trying to put you on the spot, but, you know, a feel-good, let's go ahead with it out of an abundance of caution. If we're going to allow us to make a decision that's clearly contrary to the UDC, then I don't think there'll be any issues when I come forward with a landowner that wants to park 17 semis on his property.